Hi, I need a hat that I can draw or a cap that will fit, but hoping you have a great future ahead of you. And sorry we couldn't have a proper end of year. We are working on getting you a physical proper graduation ceremony before the end of the summer, and that's still our aim, and the Debs is still scheduled to go ahead in September 22nd. Hope you have a great time. Hope you enjoyed your time in Tullow Community School, and we'll keep you posted. Enjoy. Bye.
Class of 2020. I could go on for hours talking about you and your time in Tullow Community School. From the day you started, standing in the car park, getting photographs taken, waiting to be let in the door, to the day you left. Then I decided to be true to myself, and I'm going to keep it brief. I am very proud of you, of your accomplishments, and of the goals you have reached since starting Tullow Community School. Stop focusing on what has happened and is happening still, and start focusing on what it is that will help you to move forward with your life. Use your talents and gifts wisely. Set goals, believe in yourself, and don't ever give up. Dream big, reach for the moon. You might miss it, but then you'll hit a star. You have matured into fine young adults, and you have the world at your feet. I wish each and every one of you the very best for the future. And remember, there are many paths that will take you to where you want to go. So enjoy the journey and good luck.
Class of 2020, congratulations guys, best luck with everything in the future, may all your dreams come true, have fun and stay safe.
I know it's not the one you wished for, but hopefully you'll get to celebrate in style soon. Wishing you all the best and stay safe, everyone.
Good evening, class of 2020. After 6 years of teaching you, this certainly wasn't how we planned on saying goodbye to you. You guys would have done anything to get out of the teacher versus pupil annual 6 year challenge. But now, thankfully, we remain unbeaten for another year. We would like to say
the best of luck to you all in the future.
And remember, always in life, you'll never walk alone.
For the Leaving Cert class of 2020, I just want to say congratulations. Well done in getting this far in what has been probably the most unusual Leaving Cert year that there has ever been. I want to wish you all the best as regards your future, whether that is going into a job or going to college or whatever the case may be. Make sure that you don't be strangers. You know where we are, so call in and say hello to us every now and again. Go and enjoy your summer. All the best.
Congratulations to all the 6 year students in Tullow Community School. We wish you all the best for your future. Stay safe. Congratulations.
It's Kathy here from Bishop House. Just wanted to say it's been a privilege to work with you through the year. You are amazing young people, and I know you are going to do really well in the new chapter of your life. So on behalf of everyone at Bishop House and Carlow Regional Youth Services, we want to wish you all the very best of luck in your future careers.
Woohoo! Hi Class of 2020, congratulations on finishing your sixth year. Wishing you all health and happiness and best wishes for your future. Canary and Tullow today.
Hi Class of 2020, especially my construction studies class. It was great to get to know you over the last 2 years. You were very entertaining and some great personalities among the group. Best of luck whatever you do going forward, and no doubt we'll talk again soon.
Hi guys, just a quick message for me to wish you all the best of luck in your future adventures. I tip my hat to you all for the hard work that you've put in over the past couple of very stressful weeks. I look forward to hearing about all your future endeavours and successes, and if I could leave you one piece of life advice, it would be to dress up, show up and never give up. Gnáire go geal libh go léir.
To the Class of 2020, congrats to you all, best wishes for the future. Hashtag dream big. Hashtag hats off. Stay safe everyone. Regards, Miss O'Hara.
To the Tullow Community School Class of 2020. Nobody could argue that you've had an easy time of it this last few months. You've had a very challenging time and an unconventional end to your sixth year. Some of you may be happy at the prospect of not having to face into the state exams, while others could be feeling anxious about the weeks and months ahead. One thing I know for sure, having the privilege of watching you grow up along with the other members of the staff and seeing the young adults that you have become and the skills that you have developed, I know that whatever life throws in your path, you have within yourself all that you need to succeed in life. It has been wonderful getting to know you, seeing your faces around the corridors and in the classrooms, and I really hope that you know that you will be missed. You have left your mark on our school and on the ethos of our school. And hopefully, when life returns to normal, we'll get to say a proper goodbye. But in the meantime, take care, God bless, and farewell.
Cause in a sky full of stars, I'm gonna give you my heart. Cause in a sky full of stars, cause you light up the path. I don't care, go on and tear me apart. I don't care if you do. Ooh, ooh. Cause in the sky full of stars, I think I saw you. Best of luck, Class of 2020. Hats off to you. Have a great life.
just wanted to wish you all the best of luck in the future. Hope everything goes well for you. And hats off, guys. You made it.
To the class of 2020, congratulations on finishing secondary school. I wish you the best of luck in the future. May all your dreams come true. And remember, do something that makes you happy. That's all that matters. The best of luck. Congratulations!
Class of 2020, and in particular my own engineering class, congratulations, well done on your time in TCS. Hopefully you get to celebrate properly in the future, but till then, best of luck.
Work with you these last few years. I'll really miss you around the school. I wish you every success and happiness as you embark on this new chapter of your lives. Canary and Pollock, best of luck and congratulations on your graduation. Yay!
Congratulations class of 2020. I will miss you, especially my Pineys and my English group. Hats off to all of you.
Good luck.
Class of 2020, I want to wish you the very best of luck for the future. Mind yourselves, keep safe, active and healthy. From Miss Fit.
The class of 2020. Congrats everyone. Best of luck in the future. Have fun. Stay safe. Your next adventure is only just beginning.
Here's a few well-chosen quotes for you. You know, we always saw your potential. You still have to put the work in. And most importantly, live this. Best wishes, everyone, as you turn this page and begin a new chapter.
Hi everyone, I know this is not the farewell you were looking for, but I just wanted to say that I miss you all and I wish you the very best for your future. I wish you hope, positivity, success, happiness, and most importantly, good health. You've all shown such resilience and strength of character during this pandemic and everything is thrown at you. I wish you the very best for the future and I hope you get to enjoy your celebrations when you finally get to graduate. Here's to the class of 2020.
Hey all, best of luck class of 2020. Enjoy yourselves,